Hello there. Are you having troubles using your Bluetooth controller on your phone after upgrading to Android 11? Watch. This is how you fix it. So you go to your settings. I enabled developer options. Then go down. I enabled this. I put this back down to this. And then it started working.